You're watching The Grind in Hip Hop.
They call me Diva, the Haitian Diva. I've been singing since I was 12 years old. I perform with a lot of different bands, travel all over the world, but this is my first music video branching off as a Haitian artist, Haitian American artist. I was born and raised in Brooklyn, New York. Moved to Southside Jamaica, Queens. What influenced me to get into music is really listening to the Mary, the Lauryn Hills, those type of idols. They're the one that influenced me to get into music. What influenced me to get into music is just a different, like it's like in me, it's in me. It's like something I was born with. It's a connection I have. When I just, you know, I just zone out and just think about all these different sounds and ideas in my head and just, you know, it's just something that God gave to me. So that's what influenced me to make music. Female and guys, I have like influences like Alicia Keys. I have influences, even Adele, Beyonce. I have influences, Lauryn Hill, Missy Elliott. You know, just, you know, a lot of, even Trina, the baddest chick. You know, I have a lot of influences because I'm a singer, but I kind of rap too, you know? So it's a lot of, I have a lot of influences. I also like the guys, Nas, Bob Marley, I'm a big old baby, you know, my 80s baby. It's a lot of influences, you know? So I just, you know, I just enjoy, you know, like creating new craft every day, just, you know, just trying to make it in this game, you know? Right now I'm working with Sambi Beats right now. He's the one that do some of my beats, but right now he's the main guy, Sambi Beats. If y'all wanna know who he is, holler at me. It's not really a duty as an artist, as a human being. You know, you have a conscience and you know how you living in life. You just gotta be good, do good, and you know, people are looking up to you. You know, I have a daughter too. You know, you wanna be a good example to all the other women, even the males out there, you know? Give to charity, help out. You know, there's so many things going on in the world. It's not only about music and all this turn up, you know, dancing, shaking. There's people that's homeless out there dying, that don't have no food to eat. There's a lot of things going out there. So if you could give, that's my thing. Whatever you have, you know, if you have more and you could give, then give. You know, that's what I would like to do. You know, with people, I'm also an activist also, you know. I believe, you know, in fighting for human rights and all that, because I'm a Haitian, and from 200 years, we won that independence, we never believed in slavery. When they was killing Martin Luther King and Malcolm X and the guys over there, they didn't want to let people know that we got a strong black country called Haiti that's right around the corner from Miami. They didn't want to let y'all know that. Instead, they was telling y'all about Africa, but we had Haiti. Y'all could have came to Haiti, but there's a lot of people that don't know about all this stuff, you know what I mean? So how we were up America with their independence, how we were up in Venezuela, you know what I mean? For Napoleon War. There's a lot of stuff about Haitian people, but you know they try to hide it. So that's why I'm coming out, talking the truth, and the people know about Haiti. I was a beautiful place, and I was not what it seems to look on the TV, and Dina, the Haitian Diva's here. I got up, 7 o'clock. Video shoot was supposed to be 9. Got up, took a shower, got my coffee, set up all my clothes, of course my hairs and stuff, what I'm gonna wear, get myself together, looking forward into, you know, giving you guys something that you guys might enjoy. It's about me too, but it's something I want you guys, my fans, you know, to enjoy this music and enjoy the different styles in the videos. So I took my time out, you know, to be a special artist, you know, just to give you guys something that you guys might like. Hopefully you like it. I'm full of beautiful scenes. We had a scene at the Toussaint Louverture statue. Of course, can't be singing a song called Haitian Diva, and I'm not representing Toussaint Louverture, who fought for our freedom in Haiti. Also, we shot a scene at the beauty salon, right? And we also shot a scene, what was it, outside or outside, through a restaurant, Sokyo restaurant. Outside, I wanna give everybody much love who helped and sponsored for this. We want to say thank you. And you know, today we're shooting in the mansion, of course. You know, we're doing big things. And you know, we're just taking it one day at a time. Well, the hardest part about, it's not really hardest, but the hardest part about making a music video is you just gotta be on your feet. That's it. But I love what I, you know, I love doing my job. That's what I love doing. So it is what it is. But just standing on your 2 feet and you gotta do what you gotta do. A lot of people don't like it, but me personally, I love it. To me, this is the funnest part for me, the music video. It's the easy one. This song is called Haitian Diva, and it's introducing me out into the whole world, telling people who I am, just letting them know how I like to party, how I'm a diva chick, but I'm also a gangster chick also. Don't get it twisted. You know what I mean? I could be pretty, and also I know how to flip the two and be the gangster. So it's just introducing to the people, to the world, letting them know who Dina is. You know, what I like to do, how I like to party, how I like to vibe, how I like to, you know. So look out for the song, the single near you, Haitian Diva, from the Haitian Diva.
You're watching The Grind in Hip Hop. You're watching The Grind in Hip Hop.